Vibing the bird with Gatya. Yeah, we saw this. Is it recorded? Red or low? Acho karo. Hey super foodies and welcome back to Cooking with Anjali. Today we're making one of my favorite Gujarati snacks, which are khata dhokla. I'm not gonna be using a steamer today. Instead, to make these dhokla, I'm gonna be using a rice cooker. I'm also planning on making another dhokla recipe with another utensil in which isn't a steamer. So keep an eye out for that one. In my family, we call them idra, so I'll probably be calling it that throughout this video. Let's just get started. To begin with, I'm gonna put 300ml of water into the rice cooker, and the rice cooker's been on, so it's quite hot. And then I'm going to pop this on top, and I'm just gonna cover it up. Gonna double check that it's on. Yep, it's on, light's on. Next, we're gonna make the batter. I've got my dhokla mix here. Oh, I'm telling me to shush. I'm gonna be using instant dhokla mix. So I'm going to start by measuring out the instant dhokla mix. These are US cups. I'm gonna be making 1 cup and I've got a 1/2 cup measure here. So I'm gonna put 2 of these in. Camera's not on. Twist that thing where it says on and off. No, yeah, other way. Next, I'm going to add a few more bits, which I've already measured out. First, I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of green chili. Next, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ginger paste. And here I've got about 1 tablespoon of natural Greek yogurt. I'm going to add a drop of rapeseed oil, just a teeny tiny little bit, about 1 teaspoon. So I'm going to use my 1/2 cup measure to put the water in so we can measure along how much we need to get the right consistency. 1/2. That's 1 cup. Stir it really well to aerate it and get more bubbles in it so that it's nice and fluffy. Add a drop more water, just a tiny bit. You can already see the air bubbles forming inside. I'm just gonna taste it. The chili and everything is good. So I'm going to set it aside for about 10 minutes. Whilst we set that aside, I'm going to oil this tray. I'm gonna pour a tiny drop in and then spread it around. You can also use a pastry brush or do it by hand. So it's been 10 minutes and I'm going to add about 1/4 teaspoon of Eno to this. So that's the consistency, and we just need to pour it into the dish now. That was about right, 1 cup for 1 tray. Just gonna give it a wiggle to make it a bit even. So sprinkle some chili powder over it. I'm just gonna do this by hand, but you guys can use gloves or you can use a spoon to do this. And I'm also gonna add a sprinkle of ground black pepper, and we're just gonna put it into the rice cooker. Try and do it quickly so the heat doesn't escape. Hey, good. Set a timer for 15 minutes. Set a timer for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, starting now.
So our timer's just gone off and I'm just going to remove the tray. Let's turn this off, take off the lid. It looks cooked. Just need to do that really carefully. Let's pop this here, because it's still hot. You need to be really careful when removing it. I'm just gonna put a knife inside, and if it comes clean, which it has, our idra is done. I'm just gonna chop it into diamond shapes. Be really careful when doing this if it's still hot. And I'm just gonna use my flat spatula to take them out. Really nice and fluffy. I'm just gonna get them all out first and then I'll make them look a bit prettier than this. As you guys can see, super quick recipe. In total, it takes about 20 minutes. As you guys can see, this was a super quick and easy recipe. It takes in total about 20 minutes, 5 minutes prep and 15 minutes in the steam cooker. Let's give it a taste. It's so good. They're super tasty. It's perfect if you guys have got guests coming over and you need to whip something up really quickly, or if you fancy it for breakfast, brunch, or even lunch. Sometimes in my house, we even make this for dinner on a weeknight. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to give it a like, share with your family and friends, and subscribe, and press the bell icon for more foodie fun videos. And if you guys wanna check out my kit, my tech equipment, I'll leave the link in the description box down below. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.